we decided to get married in County Clare, because my sister and I are doing the Irish dual citizenship, and my family's from County Mayo. We've had the opportunity on our travels to meet relatives here, and we hope to continue that journey. And I hope that everybody is that's joining us today has a wonderful time and safe travels home.
Oh, I'm looking forward to marrying my wife, Nancy, and we're going to have a great time and a great life together. So I'm looking forward to everything for today, and hopefully the sun will shine today.
You tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. Built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let see beneath your beautiful
remind you,
to remind you
of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
And my commitment to you today.
My commitment to you today. And never take it off.
Matthew, where's this friend?
To remind you.
To remind you.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
And my commitment to you today.
And my commitment to you today.
So now your four hands intertwined like a four-layer cake. One, two, one, two. That's it. Now, you're in the position where I can tie the knot on your hands, which is a very ancient Celtic way of people getting married under the oak tree. The druid would take the sacred cord and he'd tie the knot on their hands, and that symbolized their marriage. So we'll do that today. We still have the phrase tying the knot when people get married, but rarely do you see it happen. We're going to use it today. And just to say, the cord I'm using is an Aran Islands kris. In other words, it's made on the Aran Islands. When people on the Aran Islands made their own clothes, the men would wear the belt around their waist. This, I have one around me here too, it's the same. So that's what I'm using to perform this ceremony. So as I tie the knot, I invite you to think of yourselves like you're now two trees, different trees, the cypress and the oak, or whatever tree you want to think of, but you're growing side by side and you're giving each other shelter and support. In other words, you're mutually beneficial to each other.
Oh.
Under the ground, your roots are intertwining more and more as your lives intertwine, as you reach for the sources of life. And above the ground, your branches also are intertwining as you reach for the stars and for the fulfillment of your dreams. So tie the knot good and tight. We are all witnesses here today that you made your vows to another, that you made your commitment. And so I declare before all here, before this whole universe and this planet, and before God, that you are now wife and husband.
Thank you.
Give each other a kiss and we'll give you a round of applause.
Cue the music. Are you ready?
Your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
From the moment I met you, the first line that totally grabbed my heart was when you stood up. And I said, geez, you're tall. And he said, you should see me in high heels.